I'm not talking to you.
Talk to me.
I'm not talking.
Why not?
Both cameras are fine.
My name's Neil Snyder. I race for Factory Voncooper. We're at Plattekill for race number 3.
Hello. My name is Peter Domahalik. We are at Plattekill Mountain. I race for TwoWheelFreaks.com.
You gon' clickety-click and get your head split. The hell you look like on a message board discussing whether or not the brother is hardcore. I ain't gotta prove to any of you that anything I ever said is the truth, but I'm ready to do it, do it easily. And give me 10 beats a week, so fuck it, I put the record how it need to be. I understand I ain't perfect, alright. I've been a thugged out nerd all my life. Thank God I ain't gotta serve dirt or snatch purses at night. I feed people with the verses I write, and I'm feeling with my personal strife. Had some of y'all concerned for my life, but what I've had the nerve to recite. I cut my grass low, bring the surface to light. Now baby, you ain't never heard me, I'm tight. And I'm surgical like with this bitch, Jake, you know that shit. Fuck around and get a close casket, and I'm old fashioned. Trying to figure how we got from whip a whip to this silly bullshit is just so tragic. But it ain't impossible to solve, I ain't learned jack shit from Dorian at all. Let me hear you abusing the culture I adore. I come across the hall and get involved like this, yeah. I'm just here to play my part, and in between scenes gotta stay on guard. I ain't way out, y'all, you just don't get me, dawg. You gon' fuck around and miss me, dawg. It ain't my fault, and neither the way I talk. I get real wild when I say my dawg. I ain't way out, y'all, you just don't get me, dawg. You gon' fuck around and miss me, dawg. It ain't my fault, tabernacle, my hand expands through the side.
How'd it go, dude?
Went good. Fastest qualifier. Pro expert. Came out and won it. Feeling good right now.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
It's, everything went well? You didn't have any big mistakes?
No mistakes.
No?
No.
You had a pretty strong lead, huh?
About 40 feet.
Yeah.
Good lead.
But got it on.
I know I'm out of breath right now. I'm dead.
Yeah, boy.
Don't you wanna tell your friends you and your father are cool? No. You got more X's than the honorable Elijah Muhammad do, but that ain't my problem with you. Truth is, you're just an impossible dude. You get hostile with fools when they honest with you. I can make me a snide little comment or two, but I don't see what
track is good. It's got a lot of off-camber twists and turns at the bottom. Seems like it's alright. Looks pretty good. Good flow. The whole bottom looks like it was all done with some type of equipment, either bulldozer or excavator or something like that. They made some berms and two sets of jumps. The jumps are good. The doubles at the bottom of the hill should be fun when you're tired. Yeah, had a lot of fun today.
Feeling very well. It's a beautiful day. Track's holding up beautifully. Rained a little bit last night, but nothing too serious. You know, it's gnarly. Definitely fun. Flowy course. It's a man's course, I have to say. My favorite part has to be the finish line jump, because Higgerson says it's terrible, but I think it's good. Oh, I want to thank William for the interview and for letting me hang out at his pit and writing bad things on his message board and Facebook.
I think I
That's definitely making it to the interview. Shit. Anyways.